boss, and she's a ball buster.
Maybe it would be constructive to not use a derogatory term to describe a woman.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Well, this lady. She's always dogging me at work, and everybody says we're going to be downsized soon, and this fucking woman walks around the office calling me Chad the Irrelevant, and saying I'm going to be the first piece of driftwood cast loose when the firm cuts the... like, from the fat. And I don't want to be irrelevant.
You're not irrelevant, Chad.